taking pictures like this, getting into a pose that Mom probably chose while you both make a fuss. Every picture in this is evidence of us, and that's what I miss.
I miss how she'd never get pissed. I was six and I wrote I hate you in a note when she said no TV. But I got more mad when she laughed, cause I spelled hate without an E.
I had you.
Yeah. That's what I miss.
Her distinct goodnight kiss. She'd come in for the kill, but I'd lay perfectly still like I was asleep.
Then she'd whisper, love you.
I would make a peep.
And that's what
no
I miss.
Matter how many people are in this world, it'll always be true. Now that you're here, I'll be here for you.
She'd be fast asleep by 9. Miss that.
I miss
how her workout shoes would sink.
Washing bras in every sink.
I miss that.
Never thought I would, but
I miss that.
Well,
I miss lifeguards,
shin guards,
backyards, doors, report cards, sledding, snow days,
sleeping
so
through
fun.
School plays.
Oh, I miss smoking pot.
You do?
I do, actually.
Let's go.
No, I didn't mean that.
Okay. I don't want to hear this.
Fair enough.
I miss that. I miss that.
That's what.
I miss Mom.
I miss Maggie, my wife, the love of my life, and your mom.